Now I'm going to show you how to make these charging plates. With the crystal on top. Here are all the pieces that will go into the charging plate, the tensor ring, pre-made orgon, metal shavings, this is steel, brass shavings, these are already pre-made orgon pieces. These will be the legs. Little earth pipe. It's a metal tube filled with the argon. Colored crystals. The larger crystal that will go on top. The crystals, quartz crystal, white quartz crystal, beach sand, so now we'll do our first layer of resin. Get some resin the size too. Now we'll have a base for these big crystals. I just put the crystals on top of the resin so it gets a flat surface. Now let's add our second layer of resin. Get some resin on the sides also. last other tensor rings. And the argon inserts. Now let's add the crystals. And now we're going to add our fuse layer. We're going to add the aluminum shavings. Next in the right inside the cup. Now I'm going to add the crystals. Now we're going to add another layer of resin. Some more crystals. Aluminum shavings on top. Now this will be our final layer of resin. I'm putting the legs on, pre-made carbonite. I just poured the carbonite on top.
So that should do it for today.
Here are the pieces pre-finished. Let's see how they look like. Here are the charging plates. Now let's secure the crystals on top of the charging plates. Just a little bit of resin on top. Just a little bit. Now just let it cure for a few hours and it should be all done. Here are the two charging plates all finished with the crystals on top.